Hello viewers, welcome to the Pharmacist Online. In this video, we will explain how to use lancet. The lancet we use for pricking up the finger to take the blood out and use for blood sugar testing. This you can see the single use lancet. Let us take one lancet. Now look at here carefully how to open this one. Just rotate this part anti-clockwise and remove it gently. Now in this part you have to adjust the needle size. You can see there is the medium size, the bigger size and the smallest size. Okay, so you can adjust the needle size according to your desire. And then just keep this lancet on your finger side, because this will make more pain, so put on the side of your finger and just click. You see it? Now the blood drop is coming out and through this lancet. Lancet is for single use. Now just keep the device strap beside the blood droplet and the blood sugar testing will start automatically. So the use of single use lancet is very easy and safe for pricking up the finger. So you can use once and throw. How to use the other lancet which is available with the device? You can watch my other videos like one touch video and Bayer Kantaur device video. So you will see there how to use the pin like lancet for finger pricking. Thank you so much. Please subscribe to the Pharmacist Online. Stay safe and healthy.